Want to impress your audience with a stunning modern PowerPoint deck without using any template? In today's video, we will show you how to build a sleek 10-slide presentation from scratch that looks like it was made by a pro designer. Your go-to place for smart and stylish PowerPoint designs. In today's video, we will create a full 10-slide deck using clean visuals, mockups, elegant textiles, and smooth transition. Perfect for pitches, portfolios, or startup presentations. Let's jump in. Start with a blank slide. Right-click, go to Format Background, select a solid color of your choice. Next, click on Icons, Illustrations, search for Circle, choose a decorative one, insert it, ungroup the shape, delete the extra ones. Change the color and resize them. Align one to the top left corner and duplicate the larger one to the bottom right. Now, insert a text box, type presentation, center it, choose your font. Increase the size and make it bold. Duplicate the next text box and reduce the font size for a neat subtitle. Type your name . Insert a rounded rectangle shape. No fill. Thick outline and change the color. Duplicate the previous slide. Now, duplicate the shape again, place it in the opposite corner and adjust the angles. Add a heading like background. And a small text box with dummy content to explain your context or project. Duplicate the slide again. Change the heading to Project Goals. Duplicate the circular shape. Reduce size. Right-click. Select Edit Text. Type 1. Align your text in the center and give it a bold and clean look. Increase the font size. Duplicate this shape. Move it to the right and change the number to 2. Slide 4. Title it with Subject 1. Insert a relevant image from your device. Slide 5. Duplicate. Rename to Subject 2. Replace the image with a line chart. Slide 6. Duplicate. Remove the chart. Add a custom shape, a rounded rectangle with outline only. Select no fill from shape fill. Add text like 1 inside. Center and group the elements. Duplicate this for 2. Slide 7. Duplicate. Rename the title to Analysis. Slide 8. Rename to Result. Copy a circle from previous slide and paste it here. Add a tick or check mark inside and a text label. Slide 9. Rename to Conclusion. You can summarize key findings or final statement here. Slide 10. Let's wrap up with a thank you slide. Now, select all slide. Go to the transition tab and apply push transition to all. Go to the first slide, click on slideshow. And enjoy the smooth modern flow of your new presentation. And there you have it, a complete 10 slide modern PowerPoint presentation built entirely from scratch with stylish element and clean animations. Want to download this full template? It's linked in the description below. If you found this tutorial helpful, make sure to like this video and subscribe to Aksharika Tutorials for more amazing PowerPoint content. And don't forget to check out the next videos on screen.